Warning. Percocet should never be crushed, broken, or chewed unless you want it to hit your bloodstream like a bolt of lightning. Which is only a problem if you are afraid of lightning.
You want a little something for your back?
You know what? Maybe a little oxy.
Got it.
In a city of 8 million people.
I need a pregnancy test.
Go to the drugstore.
I don't have that kind of money laying around.
Okay, now you do. Get out of my ER.
400,000 doctors.
I've got a gunshot. I've got a gunshot.
Do you realize you're the only sane one there?
And miles of red tape.
No one under the age of 15 is allowed in the ICU.
That's a blatant lie. That Nelson kid is only 4 and he's in the ICU.
He's on a ventilator.
He's still in the ICU. You've got to be more specific next time. Come on.
Jackie Payton has learned. You can either roll with the punches.
What the f***?
What a drag. Or punch back.
You're supposed to get him at security! Ta-da!
Don't ever say ta-da, okay? The only people who say ta-da are magicians and idiots.
I think I hear an abdominal aortal aneurysm.
No one hears an aneurysm.
Get your head out of your ass. Are you kidding me?
Oh, Jesus!
I need to eat something.
Me too.
You know, if I had a choice between George Clooney's and this cup of coffee, I'd say coffee.
Got some John getting off cutting up hookers in the back of a limo. She got the blade away from him. Cut his whole ear off.
Good girl.
Put it on ice.
Who's that guy?
Sliced up a prostitute in a limo.
Why isn't he cuffed?
Diplomatic immunity. Just brought him in to get his ear back.
I'll be right back. You.
God damn it, Coop was right. Skater boy had an aneurysm.
I knew it.
He might actually have good instincts.
Take that back.
The Zimbergs are waiting on some test results, and I told them they can stay in here until they get them.
They can wait in the waiting room.
Okay, kakana up and yum.
You're welcome.
What did that mean?
It's Yiddish for good in the ocean.
This is where you jump in, you tell me you did everything you could, it wasn't your fault.
Do you want me to say that?
Do you believe it?
Do you? I don't live in
a dream. Girlfriend of the bike messenger kid. She wants to talk to you.
What am I supposed to do? I can't even pay for a cab home.
I'm not sure I'm cut out for this. This job is wading through a storm of people who come into this place on the very worst day of their lives.
I knew he was dying, even though he didn't want me to know.
It's never easy. And if it does become easy, it's time to quit. If I were a saint, I would be like Augustine. He knew there was good in him, and he knew there was some not so good. Make me good, God. But not yet.